Yeah, man. It's been 2 years since I dropped my hot nigga.
2 years.
So you know what I gotta do? I gotta drop another hot one. And I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little smashed. What the fuck does that mean?
But we in the booth.
Yeah, they hatin', but they broke though.
They broke though.
And when it's time to slide, they're no show.
They're no show. Yeah.
My shorty pretty, but she loco.
She loco.
Your bitch be in my room taking long strokes.
Long strokes.
And I let her hold the pole though. She was in the mirror snapping photos. Running up on me, that's a no-no.
Fuck out
I will
here.
Leave you stretch and give you four holes. And really, why they testing me? These niggas is bitches, they got vasectomies.
Pussy.
And I don't need a bitch stressing me.
Nah.
Money's all I got, that's what's best for me. I be in the trap selling product. I don't got no patience for shit. I'm not a doctor. Bitches wanna fuck with the kid. I'm looking proper. I'm disrespectful as shit. Just like my father, we rock designer. Got the naughty in a few shit. Shut my nigga in though. He be on his true shit. Flexing all these damn bands, but I ain't no stain, man. So if you try and rob me, I will leave you drain, man. Now I'm back with some hot shit.
Uh-huh.
All these niggas see me out and they don't pop shit.
Damn.
And why they tweeting all that nonsense? Five niggas jump me and yes, I got it rocking. And now I'm really up the semi.
Okay.
I'ma sold them niggas lucky I ain't have it with me. But try and do it again and I will really get busy. Once I up the shit, it be singing like Whitney. And that's your bitch and why she stressing me?
Why?
Why she calling my phone and why she texting me?
Why?
And why she sitting next to me? She saying she a friend to me, but she giving head to me. I don't buy shit for a bitch. She told me to come with some, I told her to eat a dick. Only thing I give is a like up on her pic. All my niggas fam, so on them I'll never switch. I don't got time for no fake shit. No bullshit, no hate shit. You can suck a fake dick. Once niggas say this, man, they really gon' hate it. Saying, man, fuck G, I hope he never make it. And I'm a blessed ass demon. Just came back from the city, had a real good meeting. And that man worked with Hov, that's a real good feeling. And now he working with me, that's a real good feeling. Yeah, they ain't, but they broke them.
They broke them.
Shorty give me neck, she give me blow them.
Blow them.
Riding with the gang, I'm never solo.
Never.
We making it together, that's the bro code.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. We making it together, that's the bro code.